yourself, huh?
Why?
I don't know what you were expecting. Maybe a swirling pond of reptiles out here like you see in a James
Come on, Mira!
Nope, that's not how they show up in real life. They're very solitary and territorial. No neighbors, no friends, not even family. From a very young age, they go off on their own, and come out here at night, you see the little babies, even a year old or less, they're all by themselves.